Hey, what's up? I'm Nick Taylor, and I'm going to teach you how to get up on a wake skate. As you're sitting in the water in that crouched position, go ahead and tell the driver that you're ready to get up. And as he throttles it, it's going to start pulling you forward like this. You want to make sure not to let the board get behind you. And if you can maintain this position, the angle of your board will pull you up to the top of the water. Once you're standing on top of the water, just get comfortable. And as you start planing off, you can pull the rope to whichever hip you want in front and start riding.